Hey, my name is Lieutenant Colonel Ed Crude. I'm a Special Forces officer that came back to New Jersey to be the recruiting battalion commander. And the one thing that I really want everybody to know that they didn't know was that their military, not just the Army, can be a real opportunity and pathway to success for them, both to help pay for college or to help build out a resume with experience, certifications, and the intangibles of leadership. So all we ask is for everybody to at least give it a chance and listen to what we have to say, and take that information and make their own decision. So we really thank you for your time and your consideration in hearing us today.
What kind of commitment would I be making if I were to join the Army Reserve?
In the Army Reserve, you'd be making a 6-year commitment where you do 1 week in a month, 2 weeks out of the summer. We also have another option where you can do 2 years of active duty and 2 year reserves as a new Army enlistment option.
What kind of career is available in the Army Reserve for someone interested in communication and video?
We have quite a few jobs in the Army Reserve, to include multimedia illustrator, broadcast journalism, print journalism, and also combat documentation specialist. And they're a great field when it comes to media and communication.
How can being in the Army Reserve help me get a job someday in any field?
Being in the military can help you get a job in any field based on the type of experience that you gain from basic training to being in your Army Reserve unit. The leadership and responsibility experiences can put you ahead of a lot of your peers that just have college degrees.
If I were to join the Army Reserve, would I ever be involved in actual military combat?
That's a good question. It's usually the biggest concern with people when they think about the Army or other branch of the military. But keep in mind, the Army has currently over 1 million people in this organization, and there's only 15,000 of that 1 million currently deployed right now. So yes, you still can get deployed, but there's a very slim chance.
What is the difference between joining the Army and the Army Reserves?
The great thing about the Army Reserve, it is part-time. So you have an opportunity to go to school full-time, rather than if you're on active duty full-time, you could just go to school part-time. But either case, you'll get great experience in both fields.
Thank you for your time and consideration and watching the video. And once again, I'm Sergeant Cassano of the Northfield Army Recruiting Center. My contact information can be found on the next slide of this video. Just please give us the option to at least talk to you about military opportunities. On March 27th at 4:00 here at Hamilton High School in the auditorium, we'll be conducting that. So please bring your parents and friends and anybody else that's interested in coming. Thank you.